YouTube, it's Voodo Girl here. I have a game of core team deathmatch on Hangar. I went 21-4 using the AK-47 with dual mags, Scavenger Pro, Sleight of Hand Pro, and Ninja. I'm not really sure why I was using Ninja because I've been using Marathon a lot. But I was using Ninja. And then I was using Spy Plane Care Package and Helicopter. So, anyways. I don't know, I just wanted to talk about, a question that a friend of mine actually asked on Facebook, the Phoenician, actually, who is playing this game with me, and, he's, like, one of my favorite people. Oh, my freaking laptop's kind of, I'm unplugged and almost about to die. Anyways, so he's, like, one of my favorite people to game with and to just talk to, and he's really awesome and funny, and I think he's a good person. But, anyways, on with the question. His question was, what defines a person? Past or present actions? So, he had some responses where, you know, somebody said the present, and somebody else said, it's not where you're from, it's where you're at. So then I went to Twitter and asked some of my Twitter people what their view on this was, and so some of the responses from Twitter were, it depends on the past, defines who you'll become, but the present and future actions of the person that you are. Another one is how a person takes past experiences to better mold future experiences while maintaining focus on the present. Another one is a person defines themselves through their values, but others define that person through their actions. And my favorite was both. The past made his story, and the present made his actions, writing his future as he goes. So my opinion is, you can't let either just one or the other. It's both that define you as a person, because you aren't who you are today without being who you were yesterday, regardless of whether, you know, that was good or was bad. Life is a continual learning process. You're always learning, you're always growing, or hopefully you're always growing and learning from things. I think that the only real mistake in life, is not learning from your mistakes. So, I say a lot. So yeah, the past happened, and you can't really act like it didn't happen. It happened. You lived it, and you should learn from it. What you do in the present may be more important than what you've done in the past, but you can't necessarily say that just the present defines you or just the past defines you. And really, you shouldn't let anyone or anything define you. You should define yourself. Life is what you make it, so make it great. So, my question goes out to YouTube. What do you think defines a person? Past or present actions. Can't talk. What do you think is more important? And why? And I just want to take a second to say that the Phoenician is probably one of my most favorite people, and I'm really glad that I got the chance to meet him and be BFFs, and I really enjoy the time that we spend hanging out, because he's just super awesome and really funny and a really cool person. And so thank you to Twitter, PlayStation, and Xbox for bringing me one of my most favorite people. And that is all for now, I guess. I don't really have much else to talk about. Yeah. Comment, like, and all that stuff. And this is Voodoo Girl, and I'm out of here. Hasta luego.
Heads up, enemy RCXD spotted. Friendly RCXD inbound. Changing back. Plane standing by. Your work is appreciated. Well done.